playing some football is rough. I mean, it's hitting, it's hard nose, it's everything everybody sees on TVs and everybody expects us to be.
What I want to accomplish out of this team is, number one, team unity. Success is the other. Pride is the third one. And effort is the fourth. If we have those four, there's nothing we can't achieve.
That's what it's all about, getting, you know, a group of guys and working together and making forward progress. And that's what, you know, that's what it's all about, you know, being winners. And we all are winners.
Thank you.
85,000 screaming people at Clemson University on a Saturday afternoon in September. Football, winning, that's a tradition, a way of life here.